I love you, big brother.
Guess it takes the end of the world for me to say it.
Your sister.
My sister.
Your responsibility.
My responsibility.
I won't let anything bad happen to you, Octavia.
What did you do?
Oh, but
I shot him.
It was to protect your sister.
Trying to watch everything that was close to her. I found out they were sending you to Earth. I couldn't let you go along.
You're not going anywhere without my being here.
But you can't. You can't expect me to stay down here not knowing what happened to my sister.
I didn't ask you to do that.
Stop blaming me for your mistakes!
From the way that
my life ended the day you were born.
But I know I can't resist it.
Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time.
You are my rock.
I drink the poison from the same vine.
Oh, you were everything to him. That's how I'll remember him. I won't let anything happen to you.
From the daylight, running from the daylight. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time.
This is how it was meant to be. You and me.
Telling myself it's the last time.
I'm not fighting for you. I'm fighting to get back to my family. She hates me, man. I wish I knew what made you this way. Octavia, I thought you were dead.
Octavia is dead. She can't save someone that's already dead.
My sister died a long time ago.
You're dead to me. This is your fault.
You out of your mind? Didn't have to kill anyone.
I can't even look at you. My brother.
My sister.
My responsibility.
You're not my responsibility. But that doesn't change the fact that you need me.
I need you in my life, Val. Without you as my compass, I was lost.
That's not true.
Do you care if I die? Isn't that what you want? Yes.
There's no coming back from this all. There's no coming back.